Ruben the Phillies GM had some off-season plans. He never felt the need to keep up with the fans' demands. All of the other GMs used to resort to bitching, because Ruben had a habit of buying up all the pitching. Then one bright and sunny day, T-Mac came to say, "Ruben, if you sign some bets, I will say, how about that?" Then all the Phil's fans loved him as they shouted out with glee, "Ruben, the Phillies GM, you're the best in history."